Tic-tac-toe in your face.
Tic-tac-toe?
Yes. We did it.
Thank you.
game Angels of Death has a similar feeling. Like Angels of Death, because of the wounds and all the puzzles. Thank you. I made a party in USA.
Thank you.
aja sih. Bro. Here. Why is this psychological bullshit? Thomas.
Mom.
Yo!
I hustled my ass for this shit. Yep. What's going on?
What is this shit? Man.
Sorry, cool.
Dare disobey your father.
Do as you're told.
Kill them, like manipulating me.
Choose the wrong answer. No.
Yeah.
What?
What the hell, fucking idiot?
What? Oh, whoa. What happened?
What?
If you suffer from suicidal thoughts, please contact the National Hotline.
Yes. Now, everybody, I encourage you all. I may not... This is not much, but I'm telling y'all, if you are feeling bad about yourself, feeling sad, depression, having suicidal thoughts, please, please, please do not hesitate. There are suicide hotlines in each country, and like this, this game already provided one for the US, so I encourage all to contact him. Or if you cannot, talk to friends or the people that you trust that would really listen to you, because suicide is not really the answer to your problems, and I don't encourage that. There is more to life. I am telling you because it is true. There is more to life. So please, please, please. Please. Do not end your life if you have bad thoughts. Would you like to be a complete list of places you can tell yourself, oh, I love you? Here, there are places that is provided. This Philippines, there is suicide hotline. Contact it. Japan, yes. There. I'm going to slowly post for it for you guys. There. Egypt, these are the places. Yes. I'm so sorry if I am fast, because I'm also catching up with the time. But don't worry, there is Google. You can search the number for the suicide hotlines in your country. The end. Yo, that was ending 2. What was ending 1? What happened? Fun.